Hello everyone, it is Nicholas here. Welcome to another special Nick Reacts Halloween special! Happy Halloween everyone. It is now 10/31, 2021, the last day of October. And what a better way to start things off with a brand new Hufflepuff Season 1, Episode 7. The finale, part one. This has been made and edited by VisiPop. Oh man, I'm so excited for this. Yeah. So, if you guys want to check out the original video link, it's going to be in the description below. With that being said, let's go ahead and get today's video going. In three, two, one, let's begin. Oh yeah, I'm so excited for this. Let's do this. Yeah. Yeah. All right. We got Luna.
Well, you better stay jazzed, ha-cha, babe, because guess where I'm taking you tonight?
Don't you dare finish a filthy pun in my presence, Moxie. Sides, drinks are on me tonight. Let's hit up the new dive down the street.
Actually, sir, it's our 1-year marriage anniversary, so aww. I'm taking Millie
that's
to
so sweet,
Ozzy's
Moxie.
In the lust ring.
Ozzy's? No way! That place is always booked!
Yeah, well,
oh, I love
I've been
that.
Planning it for quite a while.
Aw.
Okay.
That's taking it too far, bro.
I'm sorry, sir. Maybe another time.
No, it's fine. I can come with the two of you. Help you celebrate your boring-as-fuck monogamy.
Don't tell me it's gonna be the same exact thing that he did in the first episode of Hell of Boss, where he spied on them. That's what he did.
No, the reservation is for us.
Uh-huh.
Just us.
Mm-hmm.
Without you there. Explicitly without you there.
I'll wear something nice. It's a big deal after all.
Meaning that it's only reserved for two. Not three, not four, not five, just two. Is that too hard to understand, Blitz?
Yeah. See you, love bugs, later!
Relax,
this is
sweetie.
So
don't
animated,
let him get to you
so
today.
Very well.
Let's just go home and clean this blood off.
Oh gosh, don't want to know.
Departing for lust in 5 minutes.
Aww, they look so awesome together. Looney Poo.
Whoever you are, go for it.
Hey, Looney. Just want to let you know I'm not going to be back home until real late. I got something important tonight. Oh yeah, I'm with those two.
This club is for couples only.
It's what?
No date, no reservation.
Does this guy seem familiar to you? I feel like we're gonna see what's her name? Velicera? Velasica? Is that her name? Because that color looks very familiar already. So, let's continue.
No entry.
You know, you have really nice eyes, Daddy.
Ha.
You
nice try, Blitz.
Proud!
I do like his... Oh, his tail. I do like his new outfit. Looks pretty good.
That face.
Hey, what's up with that guy? He looks so down in the dumps. Where the heck is family at?
Ay, why won't you love me, Alejandro?
That's a mood, Gabriella.
Lizzo is calling you. Bro, you spilled your cereal.
Stolis. Hey, you busy tonight?
Why do you ask?
I was wondering if you want to come with me to a club tonight.
Are you asking me on a date, Litzy?
I suppose that is what's happening.
Yes,
how fast can you get down to Lust?
I can be ready in 20.
All right, fantastic.
Hey, he has nice outfits.
I'll see you, Blitzy.
Yo, nice outfit there, bro.
Come on.
Oh, Blitzy! I'm here.
Yo.
Wow.
Nice outfit.
That's a bit overkill, don't you think?
He's tried to be fancy for you, dude.
I just wanted to look a little nicer for you. This
That's
is
exactly
our
what I said.
Real date, after all.
Oh, yeah.
Aww.
I guess this is,
That's
huh?
Nice.
You again? Beat it, shithead!
Ahem. Do we have a problem?
Oh, shit. My apologies, Your Highness. Please, go right in.
Good idea, dude.
Oh, my.
The animation's
smooth
and so improved. It's incredible, man.
Oh, Blitz. How romantic is this? What made you choose such a place to bring me?
Oh, it just sounded like I just thought we'd have a blast here, you know? God.
Yep, that's what I thought.
Gotcha.
Let's go back. Let's go back.
Me.
Just sounded like
Let's
I just
go back
thought
for
we'd
a minute.
Have a blast here, you know? God.
Yep, that's what I thought. I told you. I told you Verasica is going to be there.
Gotcha.
Oh, Blitz, what are you looking at?
I'm looking at nothing. How about that?
Can I get
Why
you
Why is he...
I mean, start you two off with some drinks.
Yes, perhaps some wine to
Good voice
share.
Acting.
Do you prefer red wine or white, Blitz? Or perhaps some champagne?
Yeah, whatever.
Perhaps all three. Why not? So, Blitz, how was your day?
Huh? Good, I guess. We killed a bunch of beardos.
That sounds fun. How did you kill them?
How? I mean, there was a lot of them, so I don't know, bullets?
Right. So...
Isn't it funny how Blitz is using a books to sit on a chair? Because for one thing, he's small compared to... what's his name? I forgot. Solas.
What made you decide to ask me out after all this time?
Ladies and gentlemen,
yeah, I kind of knew.
Whoa. Welcome to Aussies.
Yep, they're all back.
Lust Ring's number one place for all kinds of sick, twisted fantasies. Put on display for all you sleazens. The gem joint of Osmodeus himself. Come on, give him some love.
Did he just say Osmodeus?
Oh, no fucking way. Not him.
No.
I am the one and only Fizzarelli.
Fizzarelli, I thought you were
this
dead.
This dashing clown face from my numerous toy project replicas across the rings of hell.
Gloriously
designed
burnt down, don't you remember?
By the big man himself and, ribbed for your pleasure tonight. We have a great lineup for you tonight.
Can robots go to hell?
Verasica Mayday, Wet Dream, and... The Squirters! But as everyone's warming up, I got a funny one for y'all.
She has an interesting
Did
outfit.
Any of you hear about the batshittery that happened at Lululand? Oh, yeah. Ooh, wow. You know, I'll tell you what. I'd sure love to shake the hand of the crazy son of a bitch who decided to burn down that off-brand shithole and then slap a fat subpoena in it, because I'm very much looking to sue. That robo-me made us more money entertaining those kids than the ones we sell to get you freaks off, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I know what you mean! I have four of them!
Okay, keep that guy far away from me. So, without wasting any more
time,
opening act is a fresh one. Coming at us from a little imp from the Wrath Ring, give it up for Moxie! With no creative stage name whatsoever.
Aww. Man, I just stinking love.
Hello, everyone.
Millie Mox's outfits in this
Hi.
One. It looks so
cute. Thank you for letting me
cute.
Be here. It's an honor to play.
Hurry up, bullet. Thank, boy.
They're literally one of the best couple
in
this show.
A surprise for our first anniversary. I love you, Millie.
That's so annoying.
I love you more than the brimstone loves the fire, more than the Elsa loves her bub, more than a maggot loves gangrenous stubs. You make my spirit sing. Yeah, you make me glad I live in hell. Our love is a story sweet to tell. Yeah, you cast a special satanic spell over my heart.
Yo.
Love is a journey we decided to start. Yeah, I hope we'll never ever be apart. I love you, 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 I love you.
You're ruining the song.
Who's singing love songs in my lustful lounge?
Ozzy's ain't the place for sentimental sounds.
What you expect from a proprietor like us?
Your demon host, Osmodeus, the embodiment of lust.
Give me a thrust. You show me some
Excuse
lust.
Me.
From the groin to the bust, in desire we trust in the house of Osmodeus.
Trumpet.
Hey, little imp, you came here to sing your serenade. Perform your feelings on a velvety stage. Well, we got a saying that's popular in these parts.
Only little bitches strum the strings in their hearts.
You wanna hang around this lustful town?
Pretty catchy
tune.
Ditch
the lovely dummy before we knock you around. Here we sing about wants and desire.
Depravity, savagery, loins hotter than fire.
So give me a thrust. Show me some lust. From the groin to the bust, little imp, you just must. In the house of Osmodeus. Come on, sing us a song. Make sure the subject is getting on. Make it gruff and tattered and loud.
Be sure to rhyme thong and schlong.
Go ahead, your mic's on.
Just keep doing what you're doing, bro.
Stuff, piss play, bondage.
Stop.
What a lipstick imp.
You stop.
You're really killing the vibe. Get a load of this dweeb and his unsatisfied pride.
Hey now, I've watched those two pork many times.
What? Blitz!
And honestly, they make missionary look relatively exciting.
That Blitzo? So you're showing your face? Hey everybody, this guy's a total disgrace. Some nerve you got to comment on a relationship. Last I checked, your love life is a pile of shit.
Oh, Blitzo? I used to date.
Oh, Verosica, you're
a stroke on my plate. Yeah, but when it was my turn, he didn't know reciprocating.
Again, she has
a
baby voice.
In the sheets, I'm just as bad in the streets. A reckless, heartbreaking freak.
Who's that at your table? Is your data demon Prince? Stoas, is that you?
Are you sleeping with an imp?
Woo! My dark lord, how the mighty do fall. You used to have a smoking wife, a kid, you had it all. I hope you didn't give it up so you and him could get it up. You sold your life
that
for
hurts.
A thrust.
I'm sorry.
Now that's the spirit of lust. Grab your groin or a bust. You better get your hair mussed. Pretend you don't see that crust. Till you jump to dust in the house of love.
trying to sing something for me, Mox?
Yeah.
Thank you,
I was.
Thank you, Millie.
I love us. I love us just the way we are. Don't have to pretend to like to do things we don't. I've always got you around to laugh at my stupid jokes. I'll never take you for granted. I'll always give you my best. And if you can offer the same fate, we'll handle the rest. 'Cause I love you. 'Cause I love you.
That was so sweet of you, dude.
You know what? This was a mistake. All right, let's just...
That was awesome.
Let's just leave.
Oh, right. Of course.
Oh, dang. He's taking it hard.
Mm. Oh, ain't that just such a happy display? It sickens me.
Get the fuck out. Right.
Wow, kind of harsh. Careful with your hair there, dude.
Thank you for inviting me out tonight. Despite everything that's happened, I enjoyed spending time with you.
Yeah.
You know, I have some more wine in the house. Octavia's with her mother this weekend, so we could...
I'm not fucking you tonight, okay? I'm really not in the mood, Stolas.
We could talk, or watch a movie, or... maybe cuddle?
Solas, don't act like what we have is anything but you wanting me to fuck you, okay? You make that really clear all the time. But I can't do it tonight, okay? I'm sorry.
Okay. Good night, Blitz.
Night.
Man. Man. Wow. This one was... This is just part one. There's still part two. I'm like, my gosh, man. The ending was so sad. Oh, man, this was incredibly animated. The song was terrific. Oh, man. Everything in that video just... It happened. It's kind of hard to explain this. Animation was good. The song was good. The ending was just... It's like one of those movies where they have the little sad parts and then it just finishes like that. I'm shocked. I don't know what to say to this. I need to take a sip of my drink for a minute. Okay, the best way I can sum up this episode, it's rather depressing. That's all I can say. It's filled with so much amazing stuff, but by the end of the episode, it's very depressing. Oh man, I don't know what else to say to this, but great show. Hopefully season 2 is going to be better. Oh man. And good episode, good animation, good voice acting, good song, but still that ending was just crazy depressing, you know? So if you guys enjoyed today's reaction video, make sure you guys hit like. If you guys want to see the original video, it's going to be in the description below, along with VizzyPop's YouTube channel. With that being said, thank you all so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys hit like. If you guys want to see more gaming or reaction videos, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, and I'll see everyone on my next Nick Reacts. So take care, be safe, have a good day. And happy Halloween.